fucking sake. Peace.
Fucking sick. Beats.
Tech Beats.
To every last victim of this illegal aggression, because all of this carnage has been done in our name. Since World War II, 90% of the casualties of war are unarmed civilians, a third of them children. Our victims have done nothing to us. From Palestine to Afghanistan to Iraq to Somalia to wherever our next target may be, their murders are not collateral damage. They are the nature of modern warfare.
that's me. You understand? For all that fighting, you understand? The sucker think he good. The sucker think he can whoop me. And I knew he can't whoop me up. Hey, boy, the nigga whole style is chump. You understand? When it comes to me, you understand? So let me get mine first. Then after I get mine, you can do what you want to do.
Architect Beats. Tech Beats.
Here in his neck area, and afterwards he started screaming and looked right into my eyes. So I looked at my friend who I was on post with, and I said, well, I can't let that happen. So I took another shot and took him out. He was then carried away by the rest of his family. It took 7 people to carry his body away. We were all congratulated after we had our first kills, and that happened to have been mine. My company commander personally congratulated me, as he did everyone else in our company. This is the same individual who had stated that whoever gets their first kill by stabbing them to death will get a 4-day pass when we return from Iraq.
Architect Beats.
weekend, at least 52 people were shot, 8 of them killed, in a wave of violence across the city. What is going on there? Here's Chris Mueller.
Most of the shootings took place in poor neighborhoods, far from downtown and tourist attractions. One reason much of the city seems to be shrugging its shoulders.
I think people just say, oh, it's a bunch of gangbangers shooting at each other. Unfortunately, though, often a lot of innocent people get caught in the crossfire.
The losses are staggering. Today, this family learned that their 17-year-old was found shot to death just this morning.
Architect Beast.
Niggas do. You understand me? I'm not gonna change just cause motherfuckers got money.
Architect Beast.